Let us learn how to delete variables and data in SPSS. In this file, I have two variables, scode and score. I made a mistake and typed in a character. Variables will be created immediately, and I don't want to have these variables. So what I'm going to do is to select the rows, right-click, and choose clear. The variables are now gone. Now, let me do that again. I'll go to data view. As you can see, the new variables will be displayed here as columns. If I'm going to select these columns and right-click, I don't have an option to delete. Oh, so I better delete in the variable view. So let me do that again. Select the rows. Oh, it's not working. Select the rows again. Right-click and choose clear. Now let me go back to data view and I'll type in some data. Okay, I have the student code and scores. So suppose I have 6 cases. And then in this particular cell, I made a mistake and type in a character. No, it can happen to anyone. And as you can see, some of the cells have dots, and SPSS will have to count these cells as part of the data. So make sure that you delete them. We select the rows and then just simply right-click and choose clear. Remember to review your data in variable and delete those that are unwanted. In that way, we avoid possible misinterpretation of the results. Don't forget to subscribe and comment.